next step there. No.
Who did they kick out?
He traveled up north to start his own band. And when he got up north, he stopped up in Bolton, where he met a lovely man called Danny Jones. And they decided to start a band. And they called that band the McFlys. And they wanted to write some songs. But they were about to find out that writing songs was not as easy as it looked. And then that's when a cut comes in and you stop.